enough to progress through. The video that it was just too little, they're falling short. A young generation of courageous team, but they've given all, they've done the best, but it was just not good enough. Croatia, who gave all the all, were falling short. Spoon, the man who was a champion with Paris Saint-Germain in 2017, will now be a runner-up in 2019. They continue with the celebration for the runners-up. There is no memory of Spoon comes out to collect this medal. Papilo, of course, will take his medal as well. He receives it with great appreciation. Papilo, of course, runners-up finalists with Manchester City back in 2015. Has finished runners-up with Croatia in 2019. Coach Colombo, the man, a very young coach, who guided this Croatia to status. Of the 2019 champions, Nepo, our challenge has to move on. It's the highest goal scorer of Mavis, very instrumental in this tournament. With 6 goals, has comes out to collect his medal with joy and delight. The golden generation, the very experienced team of France continue to dominate and to shine. Coach Eskisevic and the most deserved French team has done the turn.
I'm not that sad because God knows really why it happened like that. In every game, for some people, I'll be the winner. Some people cannot be the winner. I'm sure that as the fans have seen us and my players, we will take a little correction. Because I know I told my defenders when the time was running down, I told them, let us maintain massive defense. Let us come back and protect the ball. Let it go to the penalty kick out. Because I know when it goes to penalty, nobody can put it in the game. I've maintained the best to keep on the penalty. Even on the last best of fans, I've been called from our Brussels to the final.
Thank you very much. And one question is, you know, this is just a replica of what happened in the World Cup between France and the. Yes, exactly what happened just repeated itself again. What can you say about this?
That means the best kept repeating itself. So that's all I have to say. We've just gone.
We've just won.
The match was wonderful. Yes, I wish we can do this by our hands, by God's hand.
So what was the winning like?
When they come out unexpected, because when they crossed the ball, all of us was looking at the ball. One of us lifted up and head to our striker and not finish the game.
So I want to understand. Okay, you wanted to be expecting winning on this match.
We are expecting winning, but the winning came by luck.
Can we win?
Okay, the winning came by luck.
Yes.
And probably you were expecting it to end in a 0-0 draw.
Yes, I'm expecting it because they are hoping to play in the next game to us and we are defending our post.
All right.